And to get to the bills, we just gonna take off the whole money magazine.